हेलो एंड वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल रूबल सॉल्यूशंस। फ्रेंड्स, वी आर बैक विद द क्वेश्चन आंसर सीरीज। दिस इज चैप्टर 4 ऑफ क्लास 4, एडिटिंग टेक्स्ट इन लिब्रे ऑफिस राइटर। दिस इज द क्वेश्चन आंसर सीरीज ऑफ क्लास 4, चैप्टर 4। इफ यू वांट द होल चैप्टर टू लर्न, देन यू कैन गो टू द क्लास 4 प्लेलिस्ट। Here we will directly go to the question and answer series. Section A, filling the blanks. Please ignore the handwriting because it is written by the kid during the class. So please ignore the handwriting and listen to my voice if you are unable to understand the handwriting. Section A, filling the blanks. The selection area is a blank area in the left margin of document. The dash is reserved place which stores data temporarily. Clipboard. The shortcut key combination to open a document in LibreOffice Writer is Ctrl plus O. To print the document, click on dash option, file menu and print option. Misspelled words can be seen with a dash wavy line red. The dash helps to improve our vocabulary by providing a list of synonyms or related terms. State true or false. The shortcut key to close a document is Ctrl C. False. The save command is used to save a document for future use. True. To open an already saved writer document, click on new option in the file menu. False. You can select a sentence by holding down the shift key and clicking anywhere on the sentence. True. To select a paragraph, double click anywhere in the paragraph. False. Clipboard is temporary storage area for information that you have copied or moved from one place and plan to use somewhere else. True. Match the following. Control A is select the entire text. Shift plus home is select text from the current position to beginning of line. Control V means cut the text and place to the new place. Control C and Control V means copies the text and paste from one place to another. Control Q means exit the LibreOffice Writer application. Now the application based question that you always ask me. Raman has made a project but he does not know how to check the spellings and grammatical mistakes in the document. What steps will you suggest him? LibreOffice Writer has a built-in dictionary and a set of grammatical rules to check the spellings and grammar of the text document. Misspelled words are displayed with a single document. Sonam has added unrequired paragraphs in her document. Teacher has asked her to delete them. How will you help her to do this action? Select the text / a box block of text. Then press either the backspace delete key or select text will be removed. Section B. Multiple choice question. LibreOffice Writer application opens a blank document with the name dash, untitled 1. Grammatical errors are indicated with the dash wavy line, green. Which key combination will you use to select the entire document? Control A. Which is the shortcut key for undo command? Control Z. Control plus delete key combination deletes one word right to the cursor. Answer in one word or one sentence. If you want to save your work in LibreOffice Writer, Which combination key will be used? Control plus S. Where are undo and redo buttons located? Standard toolbar. Which shortcut method is used to access the LibreOffice Writer document? Control Q. Answer the following. List any three uses of word processing software. LibreOffice Writer has power and flexible. It produces letters, reports, notices, newspaper, etc. quickly. Number two, modify the text both while typing and after typing. Third, insert graphics and make use of various drawing tools. Fourth, preview the text before printing. Second question. What do you understand by editing? How can you insert text in the document? After typing the text in the document, you may want to make some changes in the text. Make changes in the document is called editing. Before performing any action like copying, moving, finding, and replacing, deleting and formatting the text, what is the use of theresis option in LibreOffice Writer? Theresis helps to improve our vocabulary by providing a list of synonyms or related terms for any words. Differentiate between moving and copying the text. Moving the text. This feature is used to move the text from its original location to a new location. Copying the text. Copy and paste options are used together to duplicate the text. You can copy text from one location to another. I hope this question and answer series is helping you. And if you are learning from this series, then please do like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, as it adds to the motivation. And moreover, click the bell icon so that you are able to get all our videos. All our videos will be notified to you in time. Thank you so much for all the support you are giving. Love, love. Have a nice day.